Here now are the lane assignments for Heat 2 of the boys' 300-meter intermediate hurdles. In lane 1, Taylor Huber of Brainerd. Lane 2, Kenneth Jenkins of Henry Sibley. Lane 3, Cody Walton of Forest Lake. Lane 4, C.J. Janu of Spring Lake Park, St. Anthony Village. Lane 5, Jonathan Santiago of St. Francis. Lane 6, Davis Eldridge of Eden Prairie. Lane 7, Amit Okello of Austin. And in lane 8, Seth Aho of Dassel Cocado.
C.J. Janu of Spring Lake Park, he was second in this event a year ago. To his inside, Cody Walton of Forest Lake in the maroon and gold. And Cody was fifth in this event last year. Well, Jonathan Francis in third place. This is a very tight race, ladies and gentlemen. Forest Lake and C.J. Janu. 1-2 in Heat 2 of the 300-meter hurdles.